All right, guys, we got the 50 chained up again. As you can see, we've been doing some burnouts with some water and some chain lube and all kinds of stuff. Got a tire in there to give them a little lift. We had a real nice burnout going and the camera died. We lost about a half hour of burnouts when the camera died, so we're just going to give you a little quick one here. All right, buddy. Nothing to say?
That was awesome. That was awesome.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
So you think that was the best way to do it?
Yeah.
I heard some rev limiter. Well, there you have it. 50 does a pretty good burnout under the right circumstances. Hope you enjoyed. Hopefully this 50 holds up for a few more videos.
I didn't have enough, so let's do one more.
You want to get it in front. Front of the tire. Hold the can straight up and down. When you spray. Hold the can straight up and down when you spray it. That's enough. Wipe it on your tire. Hey, I thought you said one more burnout. Don't this make two?
Yeah, this one. One last burnout.
How many more? What's up, buddy?
That was awesome.
Yeah, what you got there?
Dish soap.
Oh, yeah? Putting enough down, are you? You want to put it in front of the tires?
see what soap and cleaning does. Maybe a lot of smoke.
You gotta do the front of the tire, Bubba. Have you had enough yet?
I want to try a little bit of this.
No, I think it's about time to put the 50 away. What do you think?
I think it's time to.
You gonna tell everybody goodbye?
Goodbye. Bye.